got people that travel from all over the country and from Germany and from Slovenia. We got us an international rock and roll church here going tonight. Man, I can see them all the way back there to the mountaintop. We got a long night ahead of us, so strap yourselves in, baby. We're going around with Captain Crash and a beauty queen.
Oh,
give her a light.
Na 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 na.
Thank you. what's it been? It's been 5 years since we've been back here, huh? 5 whole years. You still look the same to me. We got us a new record out. It's called Crush. You may have heard it on the radio, and I know that you may have heard this song because it's called It's My Life.
Oh,
Oh, we're on our way.
capture the moments, this morning I know. feels like I'm walking home air. We walk down our street. We didn't even stop and watch us go by. You could hear them talking.
baby, it's in blue. Tuesdays and Wednesdays, dark, remind me of you. Thursday and Friday's alright, let's not do it time.
Thank you.
clouds of blues. I'm still chasing dreams.
Thank you.
in this church and rock and roll. There ain't no sinners. All we got here is believers and the newly converted. Can you be baptized in this here church? The only holy water is sweat. Before you leave here tonight, I promise you I'm gonna work up a sweat for you. And as long as you believe, just as long as you believe, you'll be good too. Lay your hands on me, lay your hands on me, lay your hands on me. We got
going to help you.
Stage in Austria, you know what I'm saying? I get a little bit crazy sometimes because a lot of things have happened in the last 5 years. I mean, there's been favorite phones, solo albums, art exhibitions, and me. I ran off to Hollywood to become a movie star. Now, I was sitting out there in Hollywood, California, waiting to be discovered, as it were. Sitting in my hotel room between these movies, waiting on the door to knock, the phone to ring, the doorbell to go, a telegram to come, somebody to walk into the ice cream parlor and say, we have found the next Tom Cruise, but no! And as I sat there ever patiently waiting for that phone to ring, one day I heard this knock on the door, went like this. So I fixed my hair nice and pretty, buttoned up my shirt, well, about at least halfway. I opened the door with the chain on it ever so slowly, and I looked out, and there wasn't anybody out there in the hallway, so I closed it, took the chain off, and I opened it up wide. And who do you think I saw standing out there? Steven Spielberg? You know, there's something about that kid. I put him in one of my videos. I think he's gonna be a big star someday. Now, I walked down the hallway and it looked like a reunion of Goodfellas, because what do I see standing here before me but these four hoods? 1, 2, 3, and 4. They got their arms folded like this. And they say, enough of this Hollywood bullshit, Johnny. Pack your bags, because we're going on the road. And two of them looked at me and they said, uh-huh. And then Richie looked up at me and he says, I'm going to make you an offer you can't refuse. So, little old helpless me had nothing to do but surrender, cause I try to get out and they pull me back in.
Be sure to be on time. You know, see me on the bed. I don't need a bed.
Yeah.
tomorrow. Tears to the steady killer. When the I'm still the singer. In a long head rock and roll land.
Yes, it is.
Thank you very much. You guys have always been very kind to us here. We appreciate all your friendship and support over the years. I mean that. You truly have been pretty unbelievable for such a wild, out of the way place like a motor track in Austria, you know? But you make us feel good, you know? Thank you for that. And so, one thing I can promise you is that we'll definitely keep coming back here as long as you'll have us. Bring our hearts to you all, man. This is for all the cowboys out there. had his lies. Oh, now that I see him more, sometimes I wish that I would lie. Sometimes I'm some more?
All right. Ain't nobody left but us, Steve.